It died him.
I can't believe you said Jerry Penalosa is not Filipino.
Yeah, you know, somebody took Penalosa died him. Manny, look, you see, what made Manny big? Manny came to the States and he fought as a standby fighter.
Correct.
A replacement.
And a 10-14 day notice.
That exploded on the scene of boxing like a superstar.
Correct.
From there, he flew with it.
Yep.
Okay? Penalosa came here as a champion. And what? Got stuck. He came as a champion and got stuck.
I think some of his fights, he won some, he lost some. It's boxing.
Yeah.
I want you to touch
this round. All you had to do with Crawford. Bob Arum promoted Roger Mayweather.
Yes.
He put him in there with the Mexican. He was the Mexican killer.
Hey, right look.
Put Crawford in there with Hispanics.
Like who? Give me some names.
Anybody. Any Hispanic. I'm not good with names. But put him in there with any Hispanic.
Jose Ramirez is with Top Rank.
Eh?
Jose Ramirez, 140 champion.
Okay, put him in there put him in there with Crawford.
Okay, but first he has to fight Josh Taylor. And the winner of that fight, like I think Jose wins, then he fights Crawford.
Okay, then he fights Crawford.
Okay.
So, when that's how you promote Crawford. But you keep having Crawford fight the black fighters, you know, he would make no money.
I disagree, because Adrian Broner is a big money fight.
Adrian who?
Broner. Everyone would watch that fight. Crawford and Broner.
everyone would watch their fight. But first, Broner is a damn good fighter, but first, Broner has to stop believing that he's Broner, not Mayweather. He believes he's Mayweather. That's why
he doesn't. No, he doesn't. He knows he's Broner.
Yeah, no, bullshit, he don't.
Yes, he does. What do you want to bet?
No, he don't know that he Broner. He think he Mayweather.
He doesn't think he's
ring. When he get in that ring, he think he Mayweather, and he go and get served.
That's not true.
No, that's not true. He been trying to be Mayweather from the first day he met Mayweather.
I don't think so. He's trying to be.
He trying to be who?
Broner. He's the first Adrian Broner.
No.
Yes.
Broner needs to start thinking he's Broner.
He is Broner.
And fight his fight, and he's a very talented fighter. I don't know why he chose to fight at Mayweather and beat Mayweather. You got one Mayweather. You got one Pacquiao. You got one Crawford. You got just one of everybody. Stop being trying to be somebody else.
There's only one Sammy Stewart.
Yeah, simple. One Sammy Stewart. That's it. I'm not trying to be nobody.
But Broner Crawford is a big fight.
Yeah, it's a big fight that won't last long.
Why?
Crawford's stopping within five.
I don't think so.
Broner's
never been stopped.
Yeah.
But he's the only one to drop Sean Porter, him and Spence.
Yeah. He and Spence dropped Porter. Okay, you said Porter. You didn't say Crawford.
What about different. Crawford and Porter? Who wins?
30 seconds.
I love Porter, Crawford.
Why?
Why? Look. Porter would try to smother him, and you cannot smother Crawford. He make the adjustment so well. Look, watch when we're watching the fight. I told the kid that I was training that I trained, right?
Yeah.
The Egyptian kid. I told him, I said, look, watch their feet. Watch their feet.
Sammy, your killer's here.
Yep.
The killer's here.
What's up,
yeah,
coach?
Yeah, how you doing?
What's up, Eddie?
Yeah.
Good, how are you?
I told him yesterday, I told him when we're watching the fight, watch Crawford's feet and why he make the adjustments so well. You watch his feet, his feet is right under his shoulders. And you saw the Brit, his feet were way out here.
Yeah, don't leave me.
So when he when he tried to get the Crawford, he would reach.
Let's go, where you at? Come on, let's go, man.
And all Crawford had to do, step in, step out. He knew how to make that adjustment so well that when this, when he got ready to actually put the heat on, the kid couldn't move any farther because he already here. When Crawford got to put that heat on, all he had to do was do this.
And he landed that nice right on his face, and it was over.
And it was over.
Why didn't Kell Brook try to hug, or try to clinch, or try to take a knee?
Well, when you get hit, and you are out.
Hey, Martin.
You don't think.
You never get in the ring, you shot a bar.
He was out.
Yeah, he was out. He was out.
All right, there you have it, Coach Simon. Stay tuned. Please, you're going to come and take my clipboard.